shot a man in the head. Hey, now we dead. Dumped his body on 6 Mile and McNichols in a dumpster by the CVS. Hey, then he went in there with a fake ID and scammed CVS.